All right, we're recording. Hey gang, Andy here, coming at you with an unboxing of my new guitar, the Eddie Van Halen Shark Replica. Stay tuned. Alrighty, so I got my scissors, so let's begin. Okay, so now it's time to see the opened product. Stay tuned. Alrighty, so came with a nice pack of D'Addario 10s, 10 set, 10 to 46, my favorite string. Didn't even ask him for it, that's pretty cool. That off to the side there, and came with a nice strap. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. That off to the side. Came with some accessories, an extra cable, some picks, things like that. Truss rod, Allen keys, also pretty cool, and stuff like that. So, without further ado, let's open the piece de resistance, the guitar. Very styrofoamy. Lots of styrofoam. But hey, I'm okay with it, so. Oh my god. This is so cool. I'll get all this crud off of here so you can see it. Keep in mind, folks, if you guys haven't tuned into any of my unboxings before, I'm doing this all one-handed. One hand's holding the camera, so yeah, as per usual with my unboxings. Alright. So, yeah, don't mind the little random pieces of styrofoam everywhere. But take a look at this guitar. Just immaculate. Looks great. It's modeled after the famous Eddie Van Halen Shark guitar, famous on the You Really Got Me Now video, and was played a lot in the very first Van Halen record. It has a brass nut, complete with different color Grover tuners. You have your silver ones up here, your gold ones down here. So let's take this bad boy out and have a little look around. Oh yeah, the last little bits of stuff off there. Alrighty, let's take a look at this bad boy. Alrighty, just looks so cool. Different color pickups, little chains in there and stuff. That is just cool. Let's look at the back. Actually, these aren't Grover tuners, they're just no-name brand, but eh, still cool. Neck seems to be in good shape. Nice bolt-on design. Feels pretty damn solid, to be honest with you. So, I'm overall pleased with the design. And I likes it. Likes it a lot. And I can't wait to play it for you guys. So, stay tuned for that in a future video. So yeah, this is Andy Son. Signing for now. Thanking you guys for tuning in to my unboxing of the Eddie Van Halen Shark Replica guitar. And for tuning in my other stuff. Also, I thank you guys for liking, thumbs, commenting, subscribing, send your friends to the party. And hey, as always, we'll see you next time. Get to there, guys. Bye. Alright, later, guys.